We should just switch it to Japanese like halfway through.
Shut up, Mike. I know, there's still more. Some more story time.
Lots of exposition here.
What is this place?
It seems New York. We've been teleported to another location.
Well, let's find out where we are.
Mephiles. Who is he?
What's with the color change there?
I'm in. I've pinpointed our location. It's... No! That's not possible! We're still in the doctor's base. But how can that be? Wait! There's no doubt now.
So, it's not where we are.
Pay attention to Shadow's eyes. It's only looking in one place.
It appears we've gone through time, doesn't it?
Yes, approximately 200 years. Maybe more, depending on when this database was last updated. Yeah, at least we know we've arrived in the future. That means the Nicholas character has the power to control time.
His power feels very similar to my own chaos control. But...
Oh yeah, that's where they heard Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles faceplant. Or at least Tails and Knuckles did.
Still though, Shadow, his eyes were only looking in one place during that entire cutscene. Wait.
Oh, wait. Both land on their head.
I feel really bad for them. Because who knows how fast they were going through that portal.
Boy, do I feel dizzy.
I bet.
That dizzy was,
Where are we? What?
Grammar Nazi time. Dizzy was... The Y in Dizzy was spaced out.
Oh, what? Look who's here. I didn't expect to see you guys.
Rouge! Shadow!
Hi. Long time no see.
We're gonna hear that a lot. Oh. At this point in time, when this game came out, we already heard it a lot.
What?
This is the distant future, far removed from our own timeline.
The future? Then that means Eggman's machine can control time!
Eggman's got some nerve dropping us here.
Now, how can we get back to our own time?
You need a space-time rift, but this requires a lot of energy. I see. You mean using your chaos control will... Yes, but that alone is insufficient.
Pretty much him saying, shut up, I'm more relevant than you.
Okay, Shadow. It looks like we need to work together.
There was something wrong with Sonic's glove right there.
Okay, anyway. Okay, let's...
Ooh, time to play the game. Jose, I'm not sure. Did you check out... Were you there during our Silver and Sonic...
thing?
Playthrough? Their story playthrough? That was also magical. Just a dash. It's weird how it doesn't run into robots very easily, but these monsters, it does. But at the same time, sometimes it doesn't work on them either. Just tap A, like a madman.
Oh god, oh god, no! Oh, screw the car! What the? No! What? No!
Push him, push him!
Oh, wait, if I hit him, I'll get hit. If I touch him, face.
Go back and get the Jeep.
Why?
Go back and get the Jeep.
No.
Go back and get the Jeep. That thing is sticking with you until it explodes.
Alright, fine.
Tap A. Go faster. Double tap.
Are you kidding me, Phil? What? You said stay with it until it explodes.
It didn't explode.
Oh, I'm sure it did.
You're a part of it for slow beef.
Silver.
Oh, Silver.
Yeah, who else?
Slow beef. Is that... What kind of a name is that?
I mean, him and Amy are like
light
the
dash.
Slowest characters in the game, huh?
Oh, well, can't light dash on
you
those.
Can't light dash there.
You're no fun, Phil.
I know.
Get out of my way. Uh-huh. Who's in your way?
Oh, wait a minute, no.
For the heck of it?
Yeah, why not?
Well, that sign for the highway told me one thing.
Huh?
The child garden is in hell. It's a child garden that way.
I bet I made you rage. Just speed up.
You
get out of the car.
I'm actually surprised that you got out of it fast enough.
Yeah, right? It just flies off. I remember one time I did that to Rick and Co-op. He just flew off with the car.
He just stood with it till the end?
Yep, he stood with it till the end. Oh yeah, don't touch anything.
Oh yeah, you'll die right there. Don't touch anything at all.
Okay.
Now you can touch the controller.
Or, you know, the control stick. And you're gonna get hit, don't care.
Oh yeah, we gotta avoid the invisible...
Yeah, I know.
Invisible wall.
That's like...
coming up soon.
Yeah, there's like an invisible wall thing when you... Well, yeah, there's an invisible wall kind of in front of an enemy. And Shadow tries to homing attack it, and, well, he dies.
It's coming up soon. Actually, it's coming up very soon.
Yeah, we're like, after this next section. The worms, in later levels, it's good to use the Chaos Spear on them because it freezes them from going underground and it saves a bit of time.
Oh, no, Jose, we do know that. That the next gliding part, you actually have to play the game.
Yeah.
Though for another hang gliding part...
Wait. Recognize.
Oh, nice.
Don't care about the life. Not right now, I don't. Glitch.
Okay, here, it's coming up right now.
Yeah.
This is where we have to be careful.
So, what? It happened there! Okay.
So, is it by the pillar where it happens?
Yeah.
Wait, did they really make the invisible wall there, like, that big? You couldn't just leave
it I think it's an invisible wall.
Like, leave it at the, I forgot the name of it. You're gonna miss them?
Yep.
Those are,
That's a lot of rings, too.
Yeah, you either miss them or you don't miss them, right?
That's weird.
Like, you never not get them. I mean, you can get them, it's just...
It's random, really.
You wanna try to go for the rail?
No, I'm not high enough. What the? Oh.
Oh, I think it's the ring box behind you. Anyway, the fun glitching. Not a lot of fun glitching yet, but once we move on.
Once we get to some later levels, trust me. Especially aquatic base. Ooh, that place is just full of that stuff.
Silver who?
Yeah, who's that?
Yeah, I mean, who's Rouge?
Oh, yeah, don't you die sometimes, sir?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, because...
Or is that only with Sonic?
Probably. Sonic goes higher, but sometimes you just miss it, and you just fall. You have to bring yourself back to where the spring was, otherwise you're like, out.
Yeah, just spin repeatedly. You should be okay. You won't win by doing nothing. Yeah, here we actually have to do stuff. Boring!
Boost and shoot.
Yep. Pretty much, that's it. Whenever I can't, boost it right into the friggin' wall.
How do you go faster?
Just double tap, eh?
Oh, yeah, Shadow has to hit it.
Yeah.
No part of the hang glider can hit it, just Shadow, right?
Yeah, but this is still very easy, though. Even if you do hit a lot of stuff, it's very, very short. Boom, done. The next part of this...
It's not the motorcycle.
Can actually... No, but you can die easily. No, that's... You're thinking of very hard mode. Where you get to go into Sonic's mock speed section with Shadow.
With Shadow's motorcycle.
Yeah. You know, one time I ditched a motorcycle and I just ran through it normally. It took me a while.
How long is that road?
Yeah, it took me like 4 minutes to get through it.
4 minutes?
I think so. I heard a silver medal. Don't care.
We're in the silver section now, right?
Yep. Don't kill me, don't kill me.
You know, those worms go underground to get around, right?
Yeah. I know, shut up.
So, what ground are they going in through that thin concrete? No, the buildings I understand, but...
Hang on.
But the bridge? Not sure about that. You got something here?
Yeah, I had an itch in my eye. Doesn't that always suck when you get an itch in your friggin' eye? Screw the buggies.
The buggy is only like a five-second section.
Yeah, so besides, you want to go for this anyway. You get a lot of points for it, and, well, yeah. What a graceful fall. Enemies!
I was waiting for the bridge to collapse.
There we go.
Well, not that one.
I know, I was waiting for it too. Alright. I wasn't expecting that, but whatever, I'll take it.
Chao Garden to the right in hell. That place is full of lies, by the way. You don't need to jump on another rail, do you?
Nope, just do that.
What, to avoid the car?
Yep. To avoid getting hit, just what? Jump up and charge this Chaos Spear for like 2 seconds.
That one car will hit you?
Yep. Most time hits it. Pretty damn big!
I would say about 50 or more stories? No.
I mean, it's towering over the buildings, and actually, because it's in the lava pit below, so yeah, it's really friggin' tall.
I would say that building is less than 100 stories tall.
Yeah. And again, who gives a shit? What the fuck?
You know, I'm really tempted to say something, but I don't want to jinx anything.
I'm just saying.
Basically, what Rick says when you find the Magnum Emma.
What?
One thing he says every time we found the Magnum Emma in RE5.
I don't remember.
That. And you did exactly that. I mean, you did the opposite of what he said. I mean, you did
recognize.
What he said.
Perfect. You know, Shadow's just like, give me that money.
Anyway, cutscene is coming up.
Yep.
Very, very soon.
Okay, so far, wait, you want to do? Because I've been playing entirely. I've been playing this whole thing so far. So, do you want to do the next level?
I'll play Rouge.
Okay.
Oh wait, no. Flame Core's next. I'll do that.
Yeah, remember what happened earlier when you practiced it.
I'm getting that wall.
Okay.
You know, I gotta watch out for the.
Okay, so Mike will play next.
I'm doing Flame Core and something else. We have 9 people here right now.
Recognize.
My precious Chaos Emerald, you are also beautiful. Your mysterious brilliance.
Oh, hi.
Omega? What's he doing here?
It seems he's in standby mode.
What could have possibly happened to create this future? Yes, this is Rouge. Understood. We'll be there in a minute. It looks like Sonic and his friends have found something, too. Let's go.
Wait, what walkie-talkie do they have?
It's not like we can do anything for them now.
Yeah.
You guys are so slow. Look.
A chaos emerald! You've already found one!
Well now, I may not look it, but I'm a real treasure hunter. Unlike a certain echidna I know.
What?
Have you guys discovered anything?
Yeah. I received a signal indicating there's a Chaos Emerald here, but...
You mean we've got to go through there?
If you don't like it, you can stay here.
You've got to be kidding.
Don't be late.
And then over Rouge was Zelda.
Same to you.
Sorry, CDI Zelda.
So you're playing this next level?
Mike's playing.
Oh, jeez.
Gonna die.
You see, I was doing so well, and then Mike's like, I'm gonna be a big bully again. Okay.
Now, wait until we get to the end of Flame Core. I'm going to make that look really, really stupid. For one reason, alone. Just that yelling. That ridiculous yelling.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I know exactly what you're going to do. Okay, so Mike's playing, and just, you know... Well, I did it with Sonic. Just do it again. Nope.
I can't.
Did I really help me attack the meteor?
Nice. Yo, man, those moderate meteors are like, yo... I got my eyes on you.
I'm denying them.
Deny the plot hole.
Deny the plot hole.
Yeah, Kishimoto.
Oh, yeah, that. Yeah, let's try the wall again. Oops.
Mike, just kick him.
Fine.
That's not what I meant.
Yeah, but I got him while his weak spot was open.
Yeah, just go for the platform over there. Don't save yourself the trouble, trust me. Art, no, of course, because,
oh no, my name is Mike, and I gotta do things the difficult way.
I think he's gonna shoot you. Oh!
No! No! No!
Oh. Light just.
Did I stop light dashing into the rings, to the circle of ring shadow?
Oh my god. Just kick.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stick with the kicking. No, Shadow, you're absolutely right. They can't stop. They cannot stop you. Wanna know why they can't stop you?
Do it. Do it. Do it. No. No. Come on. No. 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 Come on. Come on. There we go. No. No. The other side. Other side. Other side.
Oh yeah. Yeah. You're right. The other side.
Come on, Mike.
I got this.
I'll give you my magic touch.
Am I not at the corner the right way?
I don't know. You pulled it off before. I'll just kill the enemies. I remember, like, the door is in Flame Core. It's really hard to do it on. Hey, Z.
Man, I pulled it off
earlier.
Yeah,
you did.
Whatever.
But it works on pretty much every other door in the game. Besides what they said in a Flame Core.
I wish that enemy was a little closer to the wall.
You know, I wonder if you can glitch through the doors in Soliana. I'm gonna try that later. Oh! Radioactive Taco is here.
Good.
Oh yeah, but you're watching Mike play, so it's like all ugly.
What do you mean it's all ugly? It's Sonic 06.
Oh, well, yeah. Oh, it's uglier.
Open door. I wanted to glitch through it like a fancy pants, but it wouldn't work for me.
Because you're not me. I'm just a dick. I mean, I said there's something.
Okay, I'm gonna use
you. No, we are far from the last level.
No, no, no. This is the last level for Silver. We are not Silver.
Thank God. Or someone more
fast.
Fast. Kind of.
And well, I do like cockatoos. I like Shadow better right now.
Oh, nice. No one ever just.
Yeah, your face. I'm still hitting you with the spear. And jump and attack. And fly. I mean, fall and attack. Yeah, I know, Phil. Don't bother attacking the enemies for one good reason and one good reason alone. Jump. Jump.
Yep. I was about to say, dude, you better use a Chaos Boost. Like, you haven't used it at all yet. As well, be careful, though, when you're using it over a bombless pit.
Because you'll fall?
Yeah, you'll fall.
I forget how this thing functions half the time.
You just hold down the A button and then he teleports. I mean, it's actually a very useful attack.
I've always wanted to use the KO Ken in the Sonic game.
My god, Mike.
While being hit by lava.
Oh my, Mike.
And fire.
Okay, now, just tap the button here, otherwise you're dead. Just tap, tap, tap. I was about to say, please don't do anything. Okay.
Sorry, I really wanted to keep that pose for a second.
Now, I wonder if bad luck will strike.
And oh, yeah. Yep. Yeah, I was practicing this stage earlier just for the heck of it.
Real bad luck happened.
And let me show you exactly where it happened. Let's see, maybe it'll happen again.
Oh, my mic.
Okay,
oh, well, you got a ring back.
So I went into this spring right here, right? And right as I got through that part, a meteor just like that one hit me and I died.
Yep. Hit poor Shadow right on the head.
That volcano. Let's go.
Please don't get hit. Please don't get hit.
I usually die right there.
Your suffering entertains me. Thank you.
That's Alex.
I know.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I completely forgot he wanted... I forgot to tell you.
What?
He wanted to talk to you about something. Sorry, Alex, I forgot to tell him.
Oh, Phil forgot to tell me something?
Yeah.
About you because you wanted to tell me something? Oh, I think Rick was hoping something good would happen to Shadow or me.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm glad I hit the wall. That kept me from being hit by the, what's his face? What's its face?
Yeah, just, yeah. Yeah, you got the enemies. I mean, Shadow can dispatch with the enemies extremely quickly, so it's not like it's a big deal.
I know, it's the second tunnel where, the second tunnel.
Oh, my mic.
The second tunnel where Shadow screams like a maniac. Anyway, right now I'm invincible, but, well, unless you're Sonic, you are not seeing any sparkles. I mean, sparkles were cheap anyway.
Yeah, but at least you're still invincible. I can't wait to fight Silver.
What?
Ray Radioactive said he didn't get moderate. God damn it, Mike! It's just simple jumping!
Well, at least I can dodge. I'm like, go along. I'm sorry.
No, yet you can't dodge lava.
Which is technically not in my way.
Pretty much. Oh my mic! Instead of saying, oh my god, I'm just saying, oh my mic.
Yeah, it's alright, I'm not dead yet.
Wait, so are we gonna skip Rouge or?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you gonna do that part or?
Shadow, it didn't take up that much time. I got it. Actually, first, I'm gonna try to do this. There we go.
And get hit. Oh. Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Avoid.
Hi, Rouge. Bye, Rouge.
Bye, Rouge.
Oh yeah, let me show you what I did earlier, where all the orbs just vanished for some reason. So let's try to get up here real quick. Huh?
Well, you're gonna miss one if you're gonna go that way. Oh, nice. Yeah, I love Shadow, like, the distance on this when we attack. It's really good.
So, you know, I started from the very end and got all the orbs in order like that, and then something just...
Like, where are you going?
Where am
what
I going?
What the?
Yeah, lava physics. We have those.
You know, you gotta get the first one again. I mean, you would've been done, but... You died.
It's gonna be very depressing if I die, I know.
Yeah, too slow. What?
No, I got them.
Mike, don't freaking die.
Nah, watch this. The same thing happened to me earlier.
Uh-huh. What?
That's exactly what happened to me
That's
earlier.
That's new to me.
That's exactly what happened to me earlier. I know it's supposed to be different if you start from the beginning, but it just doesn't work if you just vanish and you have to move forward for it to count as it being
so
done.
So if you finish with the first one...
You don't teleport right away, you have to move forward.
That's weird.
Anyway, let's be extremely casual about this, shall we?
Yep.
Just walk slowly. Our hero, ladies and gentlemen. Whoops.
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 Okay.
Our hero, ladies
our
and gentlemen.
Our hero. So is that a B?
Yeah, it's a B.
Oh, that's fine. Recognize. Right. Oh, well, I'm playing again? Cool.
The radioactive, did you really keep counting how many times I fell in the lava?
Wait, is a cutscene coming up?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I have to do this.
Well, which one do you want to do? You want to fight the crazy person or the raw power? Volume right now. Right now.
No, I'll fight this boss.
Fight both of them.
I found a Chaos Emerald.
Don't touch it!
What? What's this?
Our title character is in the back.
Lol. Oh, right.
Wait, not yet. Yeah, Phil?
Huh?
Do this the quick way.
I kind of forgot how to do it quickly with Shadow, but I'll go off the fly.
Just do what I do. Don't waste time. This is like a 5, 6, 8 minute fight. You can turn it to 2 to 3 if you do what I did.
I'll take care of this guy.
Just go ahead. Oh, I was going to say grab one ring and then move on. Or you can... Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I was trying to bounce off it. I'm just gonna wait for him to drop the pillars first.
I can't do anything from here. I need to find some way to draw him in.
Oh, Anthony has to leave.
Oh, Anthony, don't go. We require your support.
No! No! Yes! Recognize!
Do that again so I can actually count it properly. Thanks, Iblis.
I don't care what rank I get.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
15 effing seconds.
Wait a minute.
So, is this what you wanted?
Yep. I hope you're not too close to him.
Recognize.
Oh, I guess you're not.
You're not as tough as you look.
15 seconds. Now you can just wait.
Yeah.
Just sit back and wait for that rock pillar to fly all the way to the left. Nice dodge.
Yeah.
Shadow is made of cotton.
Wait, you can reach it now. Just chaos spear all of them.
I won't act.
Or at least the one on the left.
So you can jump.
Shadow, it's coming.
He got tired pretty quickly.
Okay. Damn, Shadow's made of cotton.
Well, that was that boss fight.
Ooh. Yeah, well, that's definitely not an S. Wait.
It is an S.
Wow. I thought the ring bonus was kind of, like, strict on this boss fight. Okay.
Yeah, if you fight the boss normally.
Yeah, that's true.
But we're not wasting 8 minutes on this boss.
No,
for
we're
that.
Not.
I did that the first time I played the game. I'm not doing that ever again.
Me too, man.
Anyway, volume. Cutscene time.
Chaos Control!
Well, the emeralds are gone. What? Hey, what happened? Thanks, Rick.
Shadow's Eye missing?
Yeah. A part of Shadow's Eye was missing.
Huh.
No, Rick. Bad. We've only been at this for an hour.
So you wanna do this one?
Shadow. Shadow.
You can do it.
Shadow, and he doesn't have a Chaos Emerald anymore.
Agent Rouge, report your status immediately. Have you retrieved the Book of Darkness?
What? Well, I'll provide a full report shortly. Sent. Right now, I have a priority situation to deal with. I need to contact E-123 Omega immediately.
Wait, are we doing her stage first? Have fun.
Have you retrieved the Book of Darkness? It's where in the subtitle said scepter. The thing we grabbed was a scepter. It was a stick, a wand. And the commander said book. Book.
Taco has to go for a few minutes, 10 or so. Well, you're not going to miss anything too exciting, so.
Let's see how fast can we clear this stage, Phil?
Yeah, I actually clear it pretty quick. If I remember right. Oh yeah, remember, as soon as Rouge's bomb goes off, you get like a super jump or whatever.
Let's see. Is that invincibility? Yes, it is.
Okay.
I don't need it, then.
Or, I forget how the bomb jump actually works, but...
I don't think I need it.
No, you don't, but...
It's useful to know, but,
Subtitles, please. Man, the glide sucks in this game, though, compared to...
At least they climb fast. I think that's one of the benefits of the gliding characters in this game. They climb fast.
You can't move on until the enemies are gone.
Yeah, you wanna bet? Actually. Oh no!
No, you can.
I know. I was gonna say you jump on one of the statues. Recognize.
Or I can do that.
You jump on the statues.
Can I?
Oh.
I thought I could. Well, whatever. I'll just get the enemies. It won't take that long. It could have been faster, but whatever.
Whatever.
Jesus! What? Look at that time bonus!
Oh!
What did you think of my beautiful technique?
Apparently your technique was beautiful.
Cutscene.
I think I'm gonna move for some pizza.